तो ट्रूथ इज दैट इज एन इशू दैट वी फेस इन आर सोसाइटी के घर पे काम करना है, खाना बनाना है, पति का ध्यान रखना है, उसके अलावा अगर आपके पास वक्त हो देन यू कैन गो आउट एंड वर्क.
हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द शॉर्ट टॉक विद बॉलीवुड बबल. आई एम सिद्धि एंड टुडे वी हैव विद अस द टीम ऑफ SMZA. आई मीन शादी में जरूर आना विद अस. फर्स्ट अप वी हैव द मैन हु नीड्स एब्सोल्युटली नो इंट्रोडक्शन, राजकुमार राव. We wish to see you very soon at the Oscar.
Thank you, hopefully.
The very, very talented and extremely beautiful Kriti Kharbanda. Welcome to the show, guys.
Thank you so much.
So the film Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana revolves around the story where a girl has to choose between her career or her marriage. So why is it that a lady in India has to ever even choose? So what's your take on that?
Unfortunately, that is the bitter truth of our society. In fact I think it's gotten a lot better today, but living in cities we don't quite realize the kind of issues women in smaller towns go through. The truth is Aarti as a character does not have an issue, and honestly she doesn't really have to make a choice. She's a woman who is very traditional in her thoughts. She just has a few extra desires, that's all it is. But I'm glad that you brought it up. The truth is that is an issue that we face in our society ke ghar pe kaam karna hai, khana banana hai, pati ka dhyan rakhna hai, uske alawa agar aapke paas waqt ho then you can go out and work. Sometimes I have laughed at a few friends who said, "Arey, my mom-in-law is going out of town, yeah, so I have to be home, so I've taken off from work." So I said, "Before you got married into that household and she went out of town, how did she manage that house?" They managed, right? They managed fine without you. So I guess that's an attitude we need to get used to, and it doesn't come easy. I think it has a lot to do with people's upbringing. So yeah, many sides to the story.
So what's your take on this?
Well, yeah, it is of course one of the most. It is a problem, of course, but as she's saying, she's rightly saying it, it's getting better. I've known a lot of parents, my friends' parents, who were both working parents. And then I also know examples where, you know, a girl who was probably really intelligent and could have done something better with her life, but then she had to just get married and do nothing, you know, just sit at home and yeah. be a housewife, which is very sad. You know, that for me, it's a life totally getting wasted. But I think with the film, of course, it doesn't deal only because with this issue that, you know, you have to choose between career and your partner. That's one of the plots, mm-hmm. but it goes beyond that. It mostly actually is about these two people's journey and their love story and what happens when they, you know, they're not together for 5 years. But yeah, it is happening, and I hope, you know, as it's getting better and it just gets better and better every day.
So, from the serious question to like a little more lighter question, while eloping, what are the essentials that one must carry?
Put your phone off, first of all. That's a big trouble. True. Somebody can just keep calling you 1,000 times. So just put it off.
And they can track your phone now.
They can track your phone. Just put it off.
Leave it at home, I suggest. Just because they can track in a phone even that's switched
with your
off.
IMA, yeah, something, yeah. So just put it off and have a plan. Okay. Have a proper plan. Carry some cash. That's important. And you should definitely trust your partner and just make sure that whoever you're eloping with has to be there.
You never know.
Yeah. I think for me the most essential thing is a very comfortable pair of shoes. Make sure that you're dressed very comfortably. Joote acche hone chahiye. And I think I'll be very smart about the way I run away. I will hide inside the house, and when everything becomes like really chaotic and everyone's running around looking for me is when I'll start eloping. So that's my plan in my head.
Okay, so Rajkumar, have you had the TTRF talk with your respective partner?
What is TTRF?
So the new generation calls it the taking the relationship forward.
Oh my god. Yeah.
It's the new in lingo.
TTRF.
TTRF, yeah.
I feel really old. Like, I feel like I'm from your generation or something.
Oh.
He said
getting
it first.
Back, getting back.
Yes, you said it first.
Yeah. No, I haven't had any TTRF talks. No. My only is TTWF talks.
What is
Take
that?
Take the work forward, yeah, man.
Bad. Okay, so Kriti. So, you took a pay cut for your role in this film.
Yeah.
So, what was so nice about the script that made you take this decision?
Honestly, there's not one thing that I can point out that's wrong with the film. I feel it's exactly what I wanted from a movie. It's dramatic. It's Bollywood. It's real in its own way. It's relatable. The characters are really lovable. And I had an opportunity to work with Raj, and Ratna ma'am came across as a very level-headed, smart woman who I could work with and have a connection with. So yeah.
I think it's a great part for a girl to play.
Yeah, I think like, so too, yeah.
These are, called, it's getting better, like now people are writing really stronger parts for girl, for female actors. But this one especially, I think Aarti as a character is, for any female actor, yeah. It's a really great part to perform.
If I hadn't taken it up, somebody else would. I promise you that. So, it's okay. I want to win the race.
So I think with this, we come to an end. Before we leave, is there something that you'd like to tell the audience about the film?
Well, Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana is a realistic, light-hearted, romantic, small-town romantic film. It talks about these two wonderful characters, Aarti and Sattu, and their journey and their very innocent love. But then what happens, you know, as you must have seen the trailer. If not, please go watch the trailer first. And then after, what happens at the day of wedding, you know, she's not there. And they meet again after 5 years. There's a gap of 5 years. And they meet again. And then what happens?
Why did I leave, Sattu? Why did I leave?
Because, you know, I went there, so you were... Okay.
Okay, I wasn't there. And, okay, I don't know why I left. So you have to find out. You have to watch the movie to find out why I left. And whether Sattu and Aarti will ever end up together, we will never know.
Yeah. Are there two Aartis? Are there two Sattus? One Aarti? What's going on?
We don't know yet. Yeah. Anything is possible. It's Bollywood.
Of course it is. So let's wait and watch and make sure everybody goes to the theatre to watch this film.
10th November is the release.
10th November, guys. We'll see you in theatres.
So we wish you all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.